Sorry guys, I'm going focus mode. And I hate my fucking ATB game, you pieces of shit. His overcharge fills up his bar, that's right.
Hurry up!
I took my eyes off the screen for a second, that was a bad idea. Oh guys, that was a really bad idea. I looked over and I fucking died. I don't have, there's no like AoE outside of the big. Yeah, I know, that's what killed me, Kaz. Okay, now that I know, hold on. That's actually what killed me, is I saw it, I looked over, and I'm like, oh, fuck. And I looked back and I died. Okay, I want to move this to elemental. And then... Okay. That's what I want. Okay, focus time.
Keep it together.
Yeah!
Whatever.
Give me your best shot!
You're a tracking bitch and you know it.
Gotta love it! Hope you don't mind if I fill you for the hole.
I swear to God, if I lose that because of this stupid thing. Do I lose the fire on it? I do. I absolutely did. You fucking game. Fuck on me! Yeah, I haven't really been, because they're not like annoying.
Fuck on me.
Like. And like they go and hide. So they're only a problem when. They're only a problem when it comes to towards the end. Oh, Cloud's almost there. There we go. What? Where'd you go? Aw, oh, you're a sucking ass. This is the one where it becomes a problem.
Duty calls.
Bring it.
Oh my god. Okay. Yo, what up, Titus? Yeah, it's simpler early on. It's getting harder as the game goes on, and there's like difficulty spikes that are kind of crazy. Please, oh, please don't tell me Leslie's dead. I'd be kind of upset, actually.
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry, bastard got away.
Yeah, he was a pet of the guy we were chasing.
It's fine.
Oh, the fire demon thing, this Ifrit. One of the summons.
I'll track him down.
Lord of Fire.
Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Hey, have a good night, Kaz.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here. And then I'll give you what you need.
Where does this go? Oh, this was the shortcut back. Yeah, Leslie just went through a door. Tifa does look very, very good. Yes. I agree. Aerith does too. They all look great. Like, they put a lot of work into the characters.
Ah. Taste that sweet Midgar smog.
This way. Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order. Just
get it,
case.
Player? Once you start.
Thank you.
Can't come back.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone too.
That right. Hope you find him.
You too.
Go.
Yes. Turn in this last quest. Quest number 23.
Be more people here. Everyone who got out ahead of us is
probably... Oh, what brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The angel of the slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her. Just her go-between.
A shame. Oh, bless her sweet soul. I don't know what to say. I'll make sure the funds are put to good use. Here, why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me.
Hey, Cloud's third volume. And that is all the quests. All right. So, I'm going to go ahead and save this. And then we'll have to come back to it tomorrow night.